Calvin Kattari set to go down against Aljamain Sterling. And Aljamain Sterling's 5'10", 71 inches of reach. He recently lost his title, and he lost it to Sean O'Malley via knockout, but prior to that, he was better than Henry Cejudo, TJ Dillashaw, Petr Yan on two occasions, Corey Sandhagen. He defeated the best guys in the division. Calvin Kattar, 5'11", 72 inches of reach. He also suffered losses to Arnold Allen and Josh Emmett. He lost to Arnold Allen because of a knee injury, and I hope he recovered. Max Holloway, it was a decision loss. He was also better than Giga Chikadze, Dan Ige, Jeremy Stevens. This guy enjoys long wars, and I have a feeling over 2.5 might be a great pick for this fight. Side call, Kattar suffered a knee injury, and it kinda scares the shit out of me. Normally, I'd pick Kattar in this fight, but because of knee injury, side call gonna be Sterling. But I think over 2.5 might actually be one of the best potential picks for this fight. I see it as a technical war.